Spicer join us each and every week here on Monday Nitro.
You know, I think fire could melt the North Pole.
I bet she could. Thank you very much for that, Libby Legend. Here we go now.
It's an observation.
I sure was. Back with the wrestling action. Lenny Lane makes his way out of here to the ring. By the way, speaking of the Nitro girls, for our fans in Chicago, tickets go on sale for Monday Nitro returning to the United Center on Monday, October 12th. And Chris Jericho, many of the Nitro girls will be there to sign autographs when tickets go on sale this Friday at the box office. And Ticketmaster, they're going to be at Dominic's at 3300 Belmont Friday, 11 a.m. to noon when tickets go on sale at the Ticketmaster location right there. We'll be talking about how you get tickets in Albuquerque, Columbia, South Carolina, Milwaukee, Phoenix, Boston, in Las Vegas, in Lexington, Kentucky, and many other locales during the course of this program. Well, as Lenny Lane made his way out, his opponent here, guys, a man we've been very impressed with, big, strong, and an attitude to boot, and that's Rat.
Well, ever since his return to World Championship Wrestling just a couple of weeks ago, Rat, 6'8", well over 300 pounds, has totally dominated the opposition that's been put in front of him.
Rat makes his way to the ring against Lenny Lane, and what about the comments from Roddy Piper? I really think Piper put all this in perspective. He's exactly right. There are no teams.
Well, he's exactly right. Reiterating what I said earlier, there is no winner, no teams. There is a survivor, and like he pointed out, if him and Diamond Dallas are left standing, someone going to give up a shot at Goldberg? It's not going to happen. There's going to be one survivor, period.
Piper really put it best. He said, am I the only guy around here that really gets it? It's teams in name only at the War Games. Everyone on their own. Everyone for themselves. Because plain and simple, there's a world's heavyweight title shot on the line.
The one man who wins, who prevails at War Games this coming Sunday, goes on to face Goldberg for the world title. And Rath is just outmanning here. Lenny Lane, I mean, size advantage, power advantage, and also Andre-ness advantage as well here. Tapped him again and sends him down to the mat once again.
Throwing Lenny Lane around like a piece of paper here. You can see the size difference, but Rat has balance. He knows where to lay those knees in, right in the gut of Lenny Lane. He doesn't even have a gut.
Just having his own way with Lenny Lane.
Oh, what a massive deal that was from one side to the other. Rat is looking awesome. There's no question. Mickey J, the referee. Well, fans, we know about the cage match. We've talked about that. As Dean Malenko will face Kurt Hennig of NW Hollywood. That cage match still to come. Goldberg will be here defending the world title. In addition, as we said and as we've seen, it will be Diamond Dallas and Rowdy Roddy Piper. The two members of the Wolfpack. As Rath with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker puts him down and then a chokehold to boot. But also, this tag match between Paige and Piper against members of the Wolfpack, I guess as much anything, is it to settle the score about DDP and his allegiance or what?
Well, I'm not sure, but I know that there was a special challenge or special invitation from DDP to Kevin Nash that he be at least one of the members of Team Wolfpack tonight in that big tag team matchup.
Hung on too long, couldn't get Rath over. Rath just tossed him. He's just throwing his guy around like a piece of paper.
He's red hot is what he is. He's just too much man for him. And he drives through Lenny Lane with a big shoulder explosion out of the corner. And look at the intensity in the face. Now, that demeanor looking right into our cameras is meant to intimidate. And as we know, not many people in this sport intimidate. But that does not stop him. Rath hooks him.
That's the pump handle. That's the first step in a move that he uses called the meltdown.
I don't even think Lenny Lane knows he's in a meltdown.
He's going to and about.
Goodness, what a move.
Right now.
Rath putting down and out with the meltdown. And again, his win streak continues. Big, powerful, intimidating, and knows it. And he's not finished with Lenny Lane yet. All right, I've been told and repeatedly it's time for our Castrol torture test of the week. Castrol stands up to most torturous conditions, Larry Zbyszko.
But Castrol maybe can, but...